went to school, and then I went to college, then I went to try and get a job somewhere. Even though I could not get there, I thought they were poop. The people there were assholes. They did not even know how to get you a job. They said, oh, I have these and maths, I failed those grades, so I had to retake them. If I had to retake them, I wouldn't get the job. I said, I did not bother. I didn't want to get the job because it was shit anyway. It was too much to shrink. I didn't have GCSEs, I used them, but my assets, they are just shit because they're not anything to hassle with. I had to look for new sectors for the Hector. When Hector is looking for a sector I wanted to work at, when I got there, they told me to go away. Even want me to. So I had the grades. I learned everything in college and knew what I was doing there. Even though I didn't have a scholarship, I was just really annoyed because then they were just playing with me like I was a toy. I didn't even get a job because I didn't think that I was worth it working with someone. So I just left them alone and decided to take my own route. I just wanted to make a tune to tell you that this is the song that is pointless, telling you about pointless work.